Look, we have some keys. Let's open up the doors and see what animals are behind. And today we have some special helpers. Here, let's get started. Okay, little helper, which door are you gonna open first?
Orange.
Orange door? What key are you gonna use?
Orange key.
Good job.
It's
Who's in there?
A tiger.
It's a tiger. Where are you gonna put the tiger?
In the jungle.
Okay, let's put the tiger in the jungle. Okay, little helper, here is the red key so you can open the red door. Okay, let me help you. It seems like the door is stuck. There you go. What is it?
Tiger.
It's a leopard. Okay, put it right there. Good job, little helper. We have a leopard. Which door do you want to open next? The blue one or the green one?
The blue one. It's a zebra.
We got a zebra. Good job.
Okay. I close the door, okay?
Where are you going to put the zebra?
Right there.
Okay, let's put it right there. Your turn to open the green door. Here you go. Okay, let me help you. Come on. Open it. There you go. What is it? It's an elephant. Okay, put it in the swing. Good job, little helper. There's only two doors left. Which one do you want to open? The yellow one or the pink one?
Pink one.
Okay, which key are you going to use? Which key?
Pink key.
Good job. Open it up.
It's a monkey.
It's a monkey. Let me see it. Wow, what a cute monkey. Where are you going to put the monkey? Let's set up the monkey on top of the tree. Here's the yellow key. Open the yellow door. Okay. There you go. Wait, it's stuck. It's stuck. Open it. It's a lion! You found the lion! Poor Mickey! He fell!
Okay, pick it up.
Okay, put it on the tree again. Oh! It fell again! Silly monkey! Oh no!
The monkey fell, mommy?
The monkey fell. Oh.
There you go. The waterfall? The animals got to be careful.
The lion is on the waterfall. Look, guys, there's more animals. What animal is this one?
Crocodile.
Okay, where do you want to put it?
This one.
In the cave? Okay, there you go.
Mama, that's like a spooky in darkness.
What animal do you want next?
Wolf.
A wolf? Here's a warthog. Here's the gorilla. You put it on top of the tree. Here's a hippo. Where do you want to put the hippo?
Into the water.
Okay, let's put it in the water.
Ew! The monkey falls.
Monkey keeps falling.
Yeah.
Let's see where we put the hippo. The hippo is hiding. Here's the giraffe. No, not on top. It's gonna fall. Let's put it right here. Look. Let's put it right here. Next to the cake. It fell into the bones.
It fell into the bones.
Okay.
Let me help you. Okay, there
okay,
it is.
Okay, you can't one no more.
This is our last animal. It's, what is it?
A rhino.
Okay, where do you want to put the rhino?
Here.
Thanks for watching.